2021 broke me. 2022 changed me. 2023 opened my eyes. 2024, I'm coming back.